12-year-old Colm Moran from County Kildare in Ireland, won a competition to become an All Black apprentice after impressing with his version of the haka. Colm told 5LIVE as Sam Walker, "I was obsessed with the All Blacks when I was out in New Zealand at first. I came home and I just kept looking at videos on YouTube of the haka the whole time, constantly." This clip is originally from 5LIVE Breakfast on Sunday, 18 June 2017.